Even if they run the clock down, there's about a 5 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock.
Roper gives it up. Oh! The game throws it down.
Did you see how high Blossomgame was?
As a matter of fact, we're about to see it again.
Goodness. Wow. Roper doing a really nice job again of drawing Plumlee there. He goes away from Jaron Blossomgame, and he shows a little elevation levitation. Clemson benches loving it.
And for the first time since 1989, the Tigers have taken down back-to-back ranked teams.